And to the cruel, the last stage. Oh, this stage is the last stage. But it's not a very forgiving stage. Yeah, I want to press the 4. I press the... Very clever of me. Okay, but now I know. Now I just need to... This... This and this. And now we can pick out what's left. This is one of the times I wish I hadn't used an original Doom port like Chocolate. I had used the new ones where you can look up and down. It would make things so much easier. So this stage goes something like this. There are these areas with lots of small fries, and these are guarded by barons of hell that you have to kill in order to unlock switches. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You see? So let's get to it. Red key. The red key will unlock a baron from the red door. Have to kill to unlock the other switch, unlock the other baron, blah 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 blah. Very simple and effective. Stage design. So this would unlock the next door with the next key. Just in case. I did such a nice evasion just to kill myself in the flip. This is reckless in a whole new level, even for me. Enemies teleporting, of course. Yeah, this is teleporting in stereo. Afraid to ask. Yep, the next one is here. Okay. πατήσει. That was the middle one. They played it so well. So yellow. Come to me, baby. Come to me. Five rockets. Always. So this made up these stairs. That lead to another arena, of course. Just pick them up a little by little because I have too many rifles sitting behind me. I want a double barrel shotgun. Surprisingly well. Oh shit. This will be the final arena. Yep, yep. Spider Mastermind is here. And that was all. I'm gonna die from a skull or something. Oh, this hall is the exit? Goodbye. Spider Mastermind must have sent forth its legions of Hellspawn before your final confrontation with that terrible, terrible beast from hell. But you stepped forward and brought forth eternal damnation and suffering upon the Horde. Yeah, are you the Doomslayer perhaps? Someone was gonna pay for what they did to Daisy, your pet rabbit. The thing that they finished the last, you know, shot of Doom 1 with that rabbit and they said it was your pet rabbit, it's utterly stupid. Uh-huh. Next stop, Hell on Earth. And they did it, really. They made Doom 2 Hell on Earth. So that was all from Doom 1. Goodbye. Yeah. Hey, we took the head back from the pole. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Bullshit. Bye.